Hey guys, welcome to the Fame Insider. After airing for 520 episodes over a period of 2 years, Mzansi Magic came through with some rather disappointing news that Gheberha The Empire has unfortunately been cancelled. Of course, this left a number of fans disappointed and asking questions as to what could have led to the cancellation of the show. Unfortunately, when the show came through with a season two, they experienced a drop in the number of people that actually watch the show, and this unfortunately was caused by the sudden exit of Uzikhona Sodlaka, who played the role of Bulelwa Mngxenge. Now, fans, after that were not quite impressed with the storyline, as many stated ukuthi after her exit, the storyline was just all over the place, with many saying that they were even disappointed that the show had returned for a second season. Now, it is produced by Chedza Pictures, and there are allegations that something sinister could have actually caused this show to get cancelled, as there are allegations of mismanagement of funds. And this is by a source of Zimoja who spoke to the publication and said, "We are all shocked to learn that some people have been misusing money for their own benefit instead of production. With the show not doing so well and the money embezzled, they didn't see a need to continue, especially because no one wanted to account for the missing funds." Now, the source also alleged that there will be a new closer show to replace Gheberha The Empire. Now, the MultiChoice CEO for General Entertainment has actually commented on these allegations, and according to them, they say that these claims are just absolutely false. But then again, you guys, if they were actually true, do you think that they would admit to it? I think absolutely not, but I mean, it is just disappointing ukuthi so many people are now going to be left without jobs. And I'm just like, the acting industry in South Africa is definitely not for the faint-hearted. And if you are looking for stability, I don't think this is the place to be looking, hey? Because while there are actresses like Miss Cindy Dlatho who are just able to jump from one production to the next, unfortunately, that is not the reality for many actors and actresses in Mzansi, and now they're just gonna have to pack their bags and now be looking for new opportunities, which is what is actually happening, as a number of those actors and actresses are said to be moving back to Gauteng to look for opportunities. But I'm just like, yo, I don't think I'd be able to cope in such a job, you guys. Like, you're planning only for the mat to be pulled from under your feet and the show say canceliwe. I don't know how they do it, but all in all, we definitely do wish them the best, and hopefully, they will be able to secure roles in other productions.